Things that feel gay and homophobic at the same time, by me. Number 1.